making a vegan mousse au chocolat. Here's all the ingredients that you need. And first we break up the chocolate. Then we take the pan of the chocolate and put it on the hob to melt it. You have to be a bit careful because you don't want the chocolate to burn. In the meantime, we take the Sylvan Toku pack and open it. We put it in a bowl and whisk it so it breaks up. And at the same time, we melt the chocolate further. And then we take the chocolate and pour it into the Sylvan Tofu. We whisk it more and more. And then we put it in the fridge for a few hours.